Good morning, everyone. Today is February 25th, 2021. We are going to chant Juseige this morning. Juseige is on page 93 of Shin Buddhist Service Book. If you don't have Shin Buddhist Service Book, please keep watching the screen for Juseige. Please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. ガゴン調整がん、ひしむ浄土、志願不満足、政府上昇学、ガオ無良好、不意大聖衆、不最小貧具、政府上昇学、ガシジョウブッノウ、妙小超実法、苦境未消門、政府上昇学、利欲人少年、上映修凡行、シグム浄土、異所転院し、人力縁大公、不祥無再度、症状三苦妙、交際主役難、回避地へ現、滅死困惑案、閉塞症悪道、通達全修門、高層上満足、異様老実法、日月修住期、天候音符言、異種解放像、構成苦毒法、女王大集中、説法四宿、供養一切仏、具足修得本、願念信用満、得意三害を、尿仏無下地、通達未不祥、願が食え力、投資最小尊、志願逆国家、大戦王感動、航空小天院、統治妙計。ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、ナマンダブ、願にしく毒、平等性祭、同本菩大心、往生、安楽ナマンダーブスナマンダーブスナマンダーブスナマンダーブスナマンダーブスナマンダーブスナマンダーブスナマンNow, I would like to share Shinran Shōgin's Wasan poem, so please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Mida no chigan kai sui ni, tariki no shin sui iri nureba, shinjitsu hōdo no narai ni te, bonno bodai ichimi nari to, When the waters of the mind entrusting to other power enter the ocean waters of Amida's vow of wisdom, then in accord with the nature of the true and real fulfilled land, blind passions and enlightenment come to be of one taste. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu. So six lessons from today, Shinran Shonin praises the benefit of Shinjin, entrusting heart. And today's lesson is based on Tanlan's commentary on the treatise on the Pure Land. And Tanlan said, further, the term nature has the meaning of being necessary, as well as unchanging. It is the nature of the ocean to have one taste. When various streams enter the ocean, they necessarily become one in taste with it, without ocean being induced to change its taste in any way. So, as same as the nature of ocean to have one taste, the person of Shinjin, entrusting heart, becomes one with the great ocean of the Amida's vow of wisdom. And there's a side note on the last line of today's lesson, and it said, our minds and Buddha's mind become one. When we are born in the land of happiness, evil and good become one taste. Blind passions and virtues become one. So we are not able to extinguish our blind passions until the moment of passing. But because we attain birth in the fulfilled land, the realm of enlightenment, nirvana, all the blind passions disappears and we become the one with the virtues. So sometimes people misunderstand that Pure Land of Amida Buddha is where we can fulfill our worldly desires. But this is misunderstanding. Because the Pure Land of Buddha is the realm of nirvana, there are no blind passions or worldly desires in the Pure Land. As Tanlan said in the commentary on the treatise, we should not aspire to be born into the Pure Land seeking for fulfilling the worldly desires. Then the one will fail to attain birth. The attachment of birth in the Pure Land means to perfect the working to save others as well as own's awakening. So as I said in previous lessons, we are not going to be born into the Pure Land to relax and enjoy, but to become the working to save all beings. Then some people might say that, well, I worked hard in this life. I don't want to work again after I die. I want to relax and enjoy. Well, we all work to save all beings when we attain birth, but it is described as freely or as sporting. So it is not like work, but save all beings as the enjoyment. So I hope, this explanation helps. But anyway, from tomorrow, we are going to read lessons on the benefit of Shinjin we receive in this present life. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. So this will conclude today's morning service, and I hope you will have a great day today, and I hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.